Today we're seeing which method is better for cooking this thin American Wagyu. Either grilling or pan frying. Pan frying got a 5 out of 10. Hopefully grilling can redeem us. Get a crust on it. If you ever cook any thin steaks like that, definitely grill it.